Welcome to Zeranyara. Today, I'm going to narrate a cute story. And the story's name is The Rainbow Fish. See the rainbow fish? It is written by Marcus Fister. A long, long time ago, there lived a beautiful fish, but not an ordinary fish. A beautiful, shiny, shining rainbow with the glittery scales. Rainbow fish. And all the other fishes said, "Oh, Rainbow Fish, you're so pretty." One day, Rainbow Fish was walking around the ocean. A little blue fish came and asked, "Will you give one of your so cute little glittery scales?" "How dare you ask me to take one of my scales and give to you?" The rainbow fish said, "No, I won't give you." And the rainbow fish ran away. The blue fish cried and ran away and made a meeting. He told every fish that the rainbow fish was very cruel. So, no fish came and played with rainbow fish. And he passed by, all the fishes go away. So the rainbow fish cried and went far away. The rainbow fish thought, "Why all the fishes are not coming to play with me? I'm so beautiful. I'm so beautiful to get admired." So the rainbow fish swam farther. Then he saw a starfish. He decided to ask the starfish, "Hey starfish, do you know why the other fishes are not coming to play with me?" asked the rainbow fish. The starfish said, "I don't know why the reason is. You go ask the white octopus." The rainbow fish happily swam and went to the octopus and asked. And the octopus said, "I was waiting for you. The waves tell me the story of you. And I know you have to give one of your little scales to each of the fishes. Then you will learn how to make friends." The octopus said, "You may not be the beautiful fish in the ocean, but you'll learn how to be happy." The rainbow fish was very shocked and said, "How can I give my beautiful scales away?" But in an ink, the octopus disappeared. And the rainbow fish slowly went away. When he was passing by, he saw the blue fish. And the blue fish said, "Please don't be angry, rainbow fish," the blue fish said. And the blue fish asked again, "Can you give one teeny scale? Please," asked the blue fish. But the rainbow fish said, "Let me think. Okay, but only one teeny little scale," said the rainbow fish. He puts out slowly one of his scales and give it to the blue fish. The blue fish said, "Thank you very much, rainbow fish. Thank you very, very much." The blue fish happily put it on his back and ran towards the ocean, shimmeringly, shiningly swimming. All the fishes admired him. The blue fish said, "I bought this from the rainbow fish." So they all got very shocked. They went to all the fishes in line they stand to get one of the scales. So the rainbow fish picked one of the scales. More he gave, more he became happier. So, but only one scale was left. But the rainbow fish learned how to be happy. So the other fishes called, "Come on, rainbow fish, let's play together." The rainbow fish said, "Here I'm coming." Then they all lived happily ever after, the end. And I wish if the rainbow fish got new scales shining in the ocean. I really want to see that. But look, my fish came too. He's still having some shimmery scales. So moral of the story is, sharing is caring. You have to share, okay? Remember that. In this holy month of Ramadan, let's share and care for everyone. Did you like my story? Or do you like the rainbow fish? Which one do you like? Do you like my story? Don't forget to like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe our channel. There lived a beautiful fish, but not an ordinary fish. Look, it's a beautiful, shimmering, rainbow, skinny shell.